such a critical time in human history, it is especially important that forums like the Estoril Conference exist to bring together leading thinkers to solve pressing problems and to remind us of what binds us together rather than on our differences, as our destinies are intertwined. What particularly excites me about this platform is its emphasis on youth involvement, as their voice and their ideas should inspire us to work together towards an inclusive and sustainable future.